suspended indefinitely after one of their trains was hijacked in Blaine County's Raton Canyon. This is the latest in a long line of problems for the security firm since they were cleared for U.S. operations.
Sound effect.
Testosterone replacement has proved very popular in the last few years as vain men worry about declining virility, man boobs, and all the rest. Now, one entrepreneur, Brucey Kibbutz, is cashing in with his all-natural bull shark testosterone harvested from real bullshit.
My bird!
Increased rates of violence, narcissism, and bulk shrinkage show just how popular it has become. We spoke to one fan.
This bull shark testosterone is great. I really pound my ex-wife with extra anger now.
One area couple says enough is enough.
Dresses up like a Japanese anime character. It's not right for a grown boy to dress like a schoolgirl.
Parents are worried by the cosplay epidemic sweeping through schools and colleges. The cartoon princess Robot Bubblegum has legions of fans who dress like their favorite characters and then participate in erotic play. Her Japanese schoolgirl uniform playfully fluttering in the wind as she giggles.
Carl, hello?
Sorry. Parent groups and other busybodies are petitioning the TV network to no longer air the cartoon.
These laws confirming your prejudices.
Your time is up. Real West Coast music. Channel X.
Now we're gonna get blown away by Youth Brigade.
I miss you already. What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
Please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd! Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now, you and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Yeah.
here, Trevor. Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Gebra?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. I know just the place.
I could run in and get Floyd and Gebra. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip?
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Syrup. Accident. We've all been there.
We sure have, but... But it don't taste like syrup.
Don't! Gee! Taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw them, they was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me.
So this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, a strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Through there.
To the right.
Thank you. Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
Thank you. my boy Mike. Good to see you.
Struggling pain. Evil saints in my brain.
Whenever I try and leave, they give me another dance.
You want to go in the back, sugar? You want me to get naked for you?
Watch it, asshole.
You want a special dance? Just for you?
All good.
Live fast, die young, bad girls do it well. Live fast, die young, bad girls do it well. Live fast, die young, bad girls do it well. Live fast, die young, bad girls do it well.
Hey. Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just going to live here. I'm going to run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
I've had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? I didn't know.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad?
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one.
The big one! What is the big one?
The Union Depository.
Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But!
What?
It'll be my, our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way. Let's go. Big one. Strict schedule. There's a couple of armored cars and a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack. So, we're going through his airfield in Blaine County, coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael, Franklin, what you've got to do is take the temperature at the bank to see if there's anything that stands out.
You'll get 20% of 200 million.
A maximum of 200 million if I can get the funds converted and you pull it off.
Still, come on, 20% of that's a lot of coin for sitting on your fat ass.
Is it too much to ask for a little respect? Just a little? Because I respect you, Trevor. Strangely, I do. I can see how you're useful. Terrifying, but useful.
Oh, well, I can think of a few uses for you, you ch...
T.L. We're coming up to the front of the bank.
I want your help. All 20% of 200 million of it. Actually, man, I've got another job I want your help with after this.
Yeah, right. Whatever.
No. Seriously, man. A big job. Payment up front.
What is it?
Yeah. I don't know why I didn't think of it before. I want to bring you in on the ground floor this time. That's not a joke about disabled access.
I didn't think it was. Now I do.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Okay, I'm gonna stop you there, T. Some things are just better left alone.
Brad's not a thing! He's part of the crew.
Well, a crew's more than a sum of its parts, and he was a pretty shit part.
He is a pretty shit part. And that's only because he's in jail.
No, he is shit because he's lazy, forgetful, mean, and stupid, with respect.
He's changed, all right? He writes now. Emails. He's educated himself inside, and he'll be a valuable part.
Excuse me.
And he'll be a valuable part.
All right, we're here. Only one security guard. Looks like a normal consumer bank up here. We're going down to the back entrance, see where the gold comes out.
I need to talk to Mike about it.
I will, but I gotta talk to you too. You're planning.
Talk to Michael, then come back to me.
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
We're down on Alta Street, coming up on the back of the bank.
Where? Under one of the bridges. It's en route. We'll have plenty of cover.
It's too open. There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river.
We could recover the cars. With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side.
A central station is monitoring the car's positions. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel, we'll have red flags all over the place.
Fine! What you thinking?
I'm thinking I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended periods of time, and the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
I was expecting you 30 seconds ago.
Tell that to the traffic.
All right. Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro Tunnel around here. They'll take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that. Looking for a big asshole. Okay, I'll get closer for ya.
Just hold the chopper here. You can do that, right? Yeah, that'll do. It looks good. We're lucky these projects take so long. Looks steady enough on that bedrock. We need to get back. I don't have all the data I need. Just a minute. We've still got information to collect. Get back to the excavation. All right. I think I've got enough information to work with.
So, providing either of these ways into the bank works, the armored cars are the big hole in the ground. think I'm taking down the Union Depository in anything other than a chopper with my name on it? Well, then you don't know me, bro.
I thought you'd say that. Got two ideas. It's gonna take a while to get them together or work them up, but I think there's a way. It's not impossible.
All right. Well, start thinking about the breakout, too. Bradley Snyder. He's getting bored.
Talk to Michael, okay? Goodbye.